If haunted houses aren't your thing, maybe take a trip to the Art Institute of Chicago this Halloween. Artist Ivan Albright was born in Harvey and lived in Warrenville. Today, three of his most famous works are on display at the Institute. We have more information about Albright's work on our CBS Chicago article. Katie Johnston, CBS 2 Chicago.